Word.
So, wait, say something.
Yo.
Okay, we good.
Fight on.
Oh, we brought matching colors. Isn't that adorable?
Look at that. I could be a rap toad?
There you go. Or a rapper toad.
Yeah. Riptor the Rapper.
Slash kick slash.
I'm crashing this party.
Ready. Fight.
Oh, would you look at that?
I got combos. Oh, you got combos. Yeah, see, you keep hitting two buttons at once, and that's why you're derping out. That's how you do a counter breaker. But if I don't combo break, then you end up looking like a damn fool.
I'm done.
I can't combo break, so you can go ape shit until that's gone.
Ooh. Wait, what?
There you go.
No, no! Finally got my shit together there a little bit.
Right. No, that wasn't bad. Okay, so to Ultra. So your left bumper and your left trigger are... Your left bumper is all three punch buttons, and your left trigger is all three kick buttons together. And to do the Ultra, if I'm in a combo when I hit danger, he'll go, danger! Then you can press forward and one of those instead of one of your heavies.
Okay.
It varies by character, though. I think Riptor is kicks. I think she's trigger. I'm not sure. And that's the auto combo way to do an Ultra. And that will just end the round. Like, style points aside, that will just make the round end right there. Because if you're smart enough to Ultra, you, in theory, are smart enough to finish your combo anyway, I guess.
Fight on.
But yeah, no, there was even the difference between first round and second round. You're getting your shit together. Remember it.
It'll happen. Play.
You got it.
Honestly, just spending a little time practicing on my own will help a lot. Oh, look at the Arbiter.
Oh, yeah.
I have faced the flood and silenced truth. I will quell your thunder and douse your flame.
And I got a sword.
I'm a fucking dinosaur.
A fire-breathing dinosaur, that's the best kind.
Closing flame!
Damn, Arbiter.
There we go.
Jesus. Blaster combo.
I know, like blaster's an adjective. Shit's predictable, bro.
Yeah.
Oh, blew up my grenade.
Damn. Hey, that wasn't so good.
All right, I'll lay off the Arbiter.
Yes, but
I mean, go to town, man. Battle.
Actually, I should probably stick with a character and keep playing them so that way you can learn how to, you know, like, me jumping around isn't doing you any favors. I'm not gonna, inflict, Saberwolf on you, though.
I appreciate that.
Saberwolf I can actually play without combo assist, too, so. I'll leave him be. I do have an array of amazing rash costumes, though.
Yeah. All right, that was pretty great.
Yeah. You know, holding back and down back are blocks, right?
Yes.
Okay. Just check.
I just haven't been able to block them.
Oh, fireball.
No, you're supposed to stay over there where those fireballs hit.
Sorry to ruin your plan. Remember to cash it out. Oh.
Oh, you
want? I'll save you from that speeder bike.
Thank you.
I didn't cash out in time. Oh. Out. There you go. Oh, nice block.
Jesus. Hey, do something. Wow. Ultra.
No, once the music starts chiming in, that means the match is ended. That's kind of the equivalent of a fatality in this match, or in this game. That's what I was saying. If you have me in a combo and the danger, just press forward, and I think it's left trigger. It might be left bumper. And you'll just go into a...
One of the two.
Yeah. Start mashing both of them.
Fight on.
Levels are pretty great. That costume's ridiculous.
Yes, it is. Yeah, no, the backgrounds, they did, yeah, the backgrounds and the music, like, all the fluff in this game's pretty goddamn top-notch.
Ready. Fight.
Oh, the follow-ups.
Oh, I finally did it.
Do it! Finish! Nice! There it is!
Alright!
Nice work! And then, yeah, if you hit your two mediums together during the ultra, you cancel it out so you don't have to watch the whole thing. That's what happened.
Ah, okay.
You have the Ultra Corp tattoo on your ass, I just noticed. On your dino...
Oh, so Oh, wait, are they the person that turned me into a dinosaur?
I think so, yeah. I think they're kind of the ones who did everything in this game.
Ah.
Welcome. Rash!
Oh, you're the dog now, man. Oh, sweet. I brought camo for this level and I didn't even know it. They'll never find me.
You look like a lost boy.
I feel like a lost boy. Oh, you're kind of blendy in E2.
A little bit, yeah.
Bangarang!
I'm crashing this party!
Oh, the vole mask is my sunglasses.
Shit. solid. Could have been better.
Needed to finish it. Silly me. Oh! Bro, it's my combo you broke.
I tried real hard at it too.
Oh, that's right, I can eat your fireballs. Nice work. Nice work.
You had danger too.
Right? Solid. Danger, danger.
A fire-breathing raptor's gotta be just about the deadliest concept.
Right?
Flying bears is the other one. Flying bears is a terrifying thought.
Yes, yes it is. I can't even... I don't even know. We ain't playing that game.
Hisako.
Alright, I'm gonna change it up, but I'll keep playing with one character for a little bit.
Let's go to a pretty beach.
Fight on.
Pretty beach that's kind of collapsing in the background.
You know, ruins.
Oh, it's sneaky, sneaky girl.
AKA the ring. Skittering about.
That's exactly how I'd phrase that.
Ow! Okay, we're starting, huh? Course of his life.
Down I go.
Oh, there you go. That combo. Whee. Bro, that combo is extreme. Oh, no. Damn! You ain't having having none of that shit.
Don't you touch me like that!
Oh, the follow-up, sir.
No! We're both in danger.
He's got one of the least exciting ultras.
That's pretty ridiculous. Hey, that's that guy in the background.
Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. Never noticed that. Adam Estrapor or something. I don't know. This game's full of Call of Duty style challenges. You're always getting XP for, you know, your 100th combo hit or whatever. Hisako. Fight on. Frickin' demon. Shit at you.
Yeah.
Wait, did I just get beaten by a purple dinosaur? Because I kind of have mixed feelings on that. I will break you in half.
Wait, where's the that's the one.
Ooh. Fight on. Malastar or whatever. Revenge of the Sith. Mustafar.
Yes. I was thinking more of the one of the Metroid levels from Smash.
Ooh, yeah, there you go. Norfair. I'm a pretty princess. Pretty princess.
Gonna go ahead and disagree strongly. Hold on.
Do you have to move your car?
I don't know.
I'm in instinct mode.
Alright, I'll be back in a minute, just getting a Netflix password.
Okay. Thank you.
All right. I'll be back.
Welcome back.
Oh, did I lose that one?
Yeah, we timed out.
Ah.
Got another pink lizard coming your way.
Ooh, baby.
Fight on.
That looks like a person who shouldn't even like be allowed anywhere near a fighting tournament. Then again, I'm a dinosaur.
Right, I'm not even sure if there's really an actual tournament in the story.
Nah, it's just, we're beasts at fighting, let's fight each other.
Well, I mean, I think in the story, there's like a story that happens that doesn't have like an artificial tournament thrown in, you know? I could be wrong. I really don't know the lore. But like the couple story modes I didn't really make any mentions of tournaments. Like Spinal wanted to destroy whoever had the totem that controlled him or something, and Saberwolf was just like getting revenge on Ultra Tech for making him. I think that was the same thing with Riptor's story. She was just getting revenge on Ultra Tech for making her. Oh, you fireballs!
Jesus. You went all fiery.
I had to stop and press my robo button. Damn it!
Turned into a ghost building.
Right. You killed me and that building.
I think if we get to level 5, I unlock the like feathery headdress thing.
Nice.
Getting there.
Yeah, she's got feather parts and cyborg parts, I think. You know, more cyborgy than she already is.
You're a toaster.
I'll take it.
Hey.
coaster. Oh.
Right with the toaster lasers.
Beware the toaster laser. All right, with the dinos head butting.
God, there's Halo stuff going on behind us.
Yep, this is Arbiter's level.
Oh. I like how I just politely freeze there for you to put your little Buzz Lightyear cover.
Right. Why does a robot have to push his own buttons? That's what I want to know. How does that make any sense? Where she kind of knocks you away and then whips you back with her tail.
Yeah. Now, does a hit with the tail count as a kick or a punch? That's more of
I'm gonna go with
a
kick.
Hypothetical.
Right. I'm gonna go with kick, but not with any sort of certainty.
DJ Combo, that kind of has a Stringer Bell look going for him.
Yeah. I'm not sure if he's the whitest black guy I've ever seen or the blackest white guy. His voice suggests black guy, but he's, I don't know. He's got, like, dark skin, but then white facial features. I don't know. I don't know. He confuses me. He's a very racially diverse man.
Oh, that's kind of cool.
Crazy face. Start fighting back, just you wait, and then you're in trouble. Oops.
What? You didn't want to follow through with your little help butt game thing you do there?
I don't know what you're talking about. Well, that was the medium anyway. Oh!
Man, none of that. Oh!
That's what I think of your fireball nonsense.
You get back there and get hit by those.
Pew-pew!
Oh, you have 60 things too! How did that fail not?
Oh, fire! I'm gonna burn the baby. Oh, the deucin! Damn! Ah, nice work, nice work, nice work.
I was trying to... Were you in danger that whole time?
Like, since the end of your last big combo. I hate when that happens. You hit danger right at the end.
Yep.
Stranger. Danger.
That's a cool level too.
Yeah, good song.
Welcome, Vulgor.
Tiger's lair, baby. Yeah, you're a tiger. That's Fulgore's level, the foundry.
Give you a little home field advantage here.
Oh, you think I need it, do ya? Fulgore's that character I should be good with, but aren't. Very shiny here. Oh, follow up. Damn! Percutted you directly into that fireball. Oh, why would I burn all those resources to knock down your last, like, 5 freaking percent? Doesn't matter, I'm fucked! Case in point! Nice goddamn work!
Thank you.
Love how the level always starts going insane when you do an ultra too.
I like how it makes it look like I'm clearly like going and eating on something, and then your mouth pulls up and there's like no blood.
Nope.
No anything.
I'm a freaking robot anyway. What would you be eating out of me?
It's to prove a point.
There you go. Alright, I'll switch back to Rash for a couple more before I call her.
Word.
Wow, wow. Welcome. Rash.
What do you say? Best of five, so first one to three wins.
Yeah, there we go.
Fight on.
Hail to the king, baby.
Hail to the... I don't really think this looks like much of a tiger's lair.
No, I'm with you. I think it's Jago's place, like his temple. I think he's does okay. a tiger... I don't think it's a literal tiger's house. I could be wrong.
It's like a giant bell in the background.
Yeah, something Shaolin.
I'm crashing this party.
Yeah, kind of just sprinted right into that.
I was on the ground, so you were just walking toward me.
Okay.
From both directions. Doing the dino
it's
dance.
Somewhere.
Alright, so that's one U.
That was looking, that really came down to the wire there.
It sure did. I was like, okay, just fucking finish it. Just finish it. All you have to do is finish it. And I did not finish it. Rush. Oh, that whole thing is the bell. Jesus Christ, I see now.
That's what I'm saying, yeah, I think it's, I could be wrong. So the level below my name, I assume, is like multiplayer or like ranked level or just overall level?
Yeah, the orange bar is your overall level, and then the smaller, whiter bar is your character level.
Okay.
And you earn XP doing basically everything, training mode, local versus ranked online, blah, blah, blah.
I'm crashing this party! Ready. Fight!
Okay.
Lockdown!
Directly into the other wall on the other side of the room. I mean, you'd been going pretty full ham. I had to fight back with some serious ham.
1-1.
1-1. Time to teach you how to block, boy.
I don't know. I keep hitting back a lot, but it's just not.
Well, no down blockage. Block. You need down back to block low. Any crouching sweeps, crouching kicks that come in need to be blocked low. Ah, you thought you'd put your toad colors on, huh? I see what it takes to win. Toad.
It's great camouflage on this level, too.
Absolutely. How not to be seen. Times are real in this game, though.
They really are. Which is it doesn't seem like it's really loading that much.
Right.
I'm crashing this party!
Oh no, I wanted to eat one! The second time, that's failed. I managed to narrowly escape your fireball.
Yeah, it was narrow, too.
No.
No.
Oh!
Whoa.
Oh! Oh, nice.
No! No! Nicely done.
Thank you. Oh, damn, and you, sir.
These cameos are killing me.
Another one just right down to the wire.
Yep, both in danger there for a while.
Yep. 2-1. Higher average combo damage and better shadow efficiency. Really, you did everything better except, you know, finish the match. Time for the secret skin.
No.
You're in trouble now.
Fight on.
That's right.
Conker?
Yeah, it's a Conker hood and then Banjo's shorts and backpack.
Okay.
The rare wear skin.
Yeah.
Isn't he adorable?
I'm crashing this party!
Oh, I thought it was Banjo's backpack. Maybe it's not. I know it's Banjo's shoes. Banjo's backpack is pretty
cool. Oh, you're right.
Oh, I hit a button. I did. And I think I may have hurt that tree. Yup. Scared me to death. Boom! Oh no! Nice. Oh no! Not what I wanted.
No.
Not at all what I wanted.
Come on!